Carolina until 12:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 6:41 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, rain gauge reports indicated that up to 2 inches of rain had already fallen this morning in spots along the Catawba River. As heavy tropical rainfall continues to fall in the warned area this morning, an additional 1 to 3 inches of rain are likely to accumulate. Flash flooding is expected to develop along and east of the Highway 321 corridor. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, gauges reported. Impact, flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads.